I've never believed the arguments that Putin's a brilliant strategist, because he has actually so diminished Russia's longer-term prospects with a set of self-serving near-term choices.